Maybe all God wants you to do is to kneel down, and that which you've been praying for so many years. If the whole house, we can respect God and join the 24 others and kneel down, God will do it. I'm trying it. Let's reverence the presence of the Lord in our midst. This is what the 24 others do. They did, and we want to do the same thing in the house. Everybody in this house will kneel down, and let's respect the authority of God. It doesn't matter what your sickness is, if only you can live for God. I believe God will solve that problem for you. And lift up your voice, don't ask for anything. Just worship Him. I'm out from fire, need your fire. Why, yeah, my God, I'm so full. I'm out of the kingdom. Shiraka. This is Shiraka, indeed. And you're not calling I'm out of
Oh,
Thank you. Songwriter said you walk with him many times by trying it with your seed. There's something about it. Because that your sweat will cry for me. That way, when you are going through trials and tribulation, you can say, God, remember the seed that I sowed. Remember the seed that I sowed. Because when you sow a seed, you have the boldness to work with God. So there are certain things that we go right to get taken for you.
Familia
because this is your blood.
Amen.
we want you to use this day for a performance on our behalf.
Amen.
Let this day bring miracle,
amen,
signs and wonders,
amen,
in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
What even our fathers and dads would not do, because of this thing we are going to do it.
Amen.
Let this thing open doors, bring favor, bring healing, bring deliverance, bring open doors in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let this thing bring healing, miracle, in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let this thing connect to our testaments, and so that at the end of the day, you fulfill our servant.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
I ask that this thing will bring manifold blessings,
amen,
unto us, unto our family, and unto church, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.